Bros would like to share a comedy short video. Written by the United Bros and Auntie Lisa Pickering, T&D the United Bros is a story of two brothers who band together to win a bet against their dad. They must work together in order to win or lose the ultimate prize, money or hair.
Characters: Dylan Pickering, 11-year-old budding football star. If that doesn't work out, future manager to Tyler Pickering. Tyler Pickering, 9-year-old budding future football star. Again, if that doesn't work out, future football manager to Dylan Pickering. Mark Pickering, dad, father to Dylan and Tyler. Accountant to both. Vanessa Pickering, mom, mother to Dylan and Tyler. Lexi Pickering, pup to the Pickering clan.
Dylan and Tyler Pickering have been self-isolated during the dreaded and bizarre era of COVID-19. They've been spending their time playing football, studying, keeping themselves entertained, the new dog, and just generally hanging out. They decided to devise a plot to make things a bit more exciting and have a target in mind: shaving their dad's hair.
Before they say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey. And when you're done, I'm back to be that again. They say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, 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 oh. I've never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey.
If we lose, we can give him $500.
No way!
T, as if Dad was ever gonna beat us.
Okay, fine. Only if I get to shave his head.
Yeah.
How's your play date today with Connor?
Good. We played football.
Did you?
Yeah. The other stuff we did was foosball and we went in the pool.
Cool. What about you, Dylan? What'd you get up to?
I made an obstacle course.
What kind of obstacle course?
We want to race Dad.
What do you mean, racing where?
On the obstacle course. If you win, I'll give you
$500. $500 mm-hmm. If I win.
Yeah.
Who am I going against?
Me.
And what if I lose?
Surprise.
I don't know about that. You're not telling me what I lose if, it's, if I don't win.
Come on, Dad. Live a little. Please.
I don't know. Do you guys really want me to do this?
Yeah.
Yes?
Sounds like a great idea.
Yeah. Okay, T, you let everybody know what the rules are.
Okay, so number one rule, you have to jump over the white table. Number two, you have to do five throws. Number three, juggle, pick up, number four, go down, and then jump over the net. Number five, juggle, pick up, number six, go down, go to net. And number five, go around in the deep end, then jump in the pool, and blow the whistle.
15, keep the ups. That's hard.
Dad, I don't know if you're going to be able to do that one.
Easy. All right. You better get your money ready.
You guys are ready? On your mark.
Lock.
Get set.
Oh, it's looking pretty tight. Oh, and Dylan's off first to the keep me ups. No. Oh no, he's catching up on his son. Go, Dylan.
It's actually working.
very serious.
Hopefully it doesn't break.
This is an interesting style, Papa.
Yeah, looking good. Is it a faux hawk, Tyler? What is it? You mean to go lower? Yeah.
Sit down, boys. Sit down.
Who is it,
Lexi?
Who is it?
She can't recognize this owner.
Hey, hey, get out of my hair. That's my hair. Oh, my hair. My hair. No?
You look weird.
What do you mean I look weird?
How are you feeling about this, Dad?
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.